virtually all the concrete of these enormous structures was pulverized into very fine dust.
This was the South Tower. This was 104, 106 stories tall. This is what is left. Up there was the North Tower. And you look, and you see, and there's no concrete. There's very little concrete. All you see is aluminum and steel.
What happened to the concrete?
The concrete was pulverized. And I was down here Tuesday, and it was like you were on a foreign planet. All of Lower Manhattan, not just this site, from river to river, there was dust, powder, 2-3 inches thick. The concrete was just pulverized.
Try this. Get a piece of concrete and drop it a little over 1,000 feet and see if it pulverizes into very fine dust. It won't happen.
Welcome to 9/11 Experiments. Experiments you can do at home to help you prove or disprove the theories of the official 9/11 Commission. One of the things we saw in the videos of the World Trade Center was the falling concrete from the floors above, causing the concrete below to explode into pyroclastic clouds of concrete dust. The Truth Movement does not believe it and says the concrete should have formed cracked chunks of concrete at the bottom. Well, we're going to demonstrate this by dropping a concrete block off a 5-floor balcony, and we'll see for ourselves the pulverized concrete dust powder at the base of this building.
So let's go to Home Depot, get some concrete blocks. Concrete slab. Do you have any concrete? Okay. They have nano-thermite. Nano-thermite, do you have that? Oh, it goes with the concrete instead of a concrete pulverized.
Outside.
Outside in the Home Depot Garden Center, they had concrete blocks for our experiment, but did not have nano-thermite in stock.
Here is the view off the balcony to our target area. So we don't get in trouble by cracking the concrete sidewalk, we'll buy another piece of concrete to put on top of the grass. Make sure you have some kind of indicator to keep the public at a safe distance.
What we found from our experiment was just a little concrete dust, but it did not pulverize, but cracked into large chunks. 9/11experiments.org. Try experiments for yourself. Does the official conspiracy theory make sense to you? If not, write your congressman. Demand a new scientific 9/11 investigation.